Today's highlights.
今日精彩预告。
玩具。I think it's some kind of toy.What did I tell you last few times? I tell you, whatever I want, I get it. The world gravitates towards me, right? That's what I've been telling you. And see, again, I prove it yet again. 他们是不是前两部影片都有说世界是绕着我在转的？是不是又再次证明，又再次证明了？I just scanned QR code. 所以陈编刚刚扫了他的 QR code, 然后这个他说要用手机嘛，那陈编只有一只手机一直在。我说但是这个，但是上面没有写说哪一个是才是我的拼图啊。然后你知道厂商跟我讲什么？厂商说这个就是完整，就是完成后的图片本人。And it turns out so.I gave up and I asked them, I think you didn't give me the final image for this puzzle. And they told me to open this, I said I did, but I can't figure out which one is mine. And it turns out, this is the final image I'm... 只要是好一点的东西被陈编一开箱评测就变成一个超蠢的笑话呢。Why every single good product that I review becomes an idiotic joke?
亲爱的时尚高潮的缠边的铁粉，你们好啊！缠边今天要告诉你们一个好消息了，我现在 YouTube 开启了会员制度了，不是，应该算是铁粉制度了。只要加入我的铁粉，你就可以有很多好处了，可以有我。超私密的 Q&A 问与答的，可以爆料我场面所有黑历史的机会哦，然后还有一些只有铁粉才看得到的影片哦。 Big announcement, I am opening up to membership on my YouTube channel now, and if you join my membership, you will get exclusive videos to membership only videos, and you will get to dig out all the skeletons in my closet, because you will have a chance to have a Q&A exclusive session with me. So join our membership today. 赶快加入时尚高潮缠边铁粉 YouTube 铁粉系列哦，拜拜。
今天陈编要来开箱实测评价，所以 today we're doing an open box testing for很大一盒 It's a huge parcel.兴奋感加分。I'm excited. This time, it's easier to open. Woo! 玩具! I think it's some kind of toy. Woo! How cool! 等一下, come on.
幻穿越电影梦游 The movie poster 拼图迷 This is a puzzle 太夸张了吸引力法则 Law of attraction again I'm telling you I'm not joking 这两天旁边看到了一部超爆好看的韩剧然后我就推荐陈妈去看然后陈妈就骂我她说你要不要再推荐我去看她说我不要再那个迷剧了她说因为她怕老人痴呆她说我想要开始玩拼图结果你看是不是 Law of Attraction 是不是吸引力法则是不是就收到拼图了 So I'm telling you Law of Attraction is no joke SoThis just happens these 2 days. I was so into a Korean drama and I recommended it to my mom. My mom told me not to recommend her any more shows or TV shows or movies anymore because she wants to quit streaming because she doesn't want to get dementia, right? So she said she wants to start playing puzzle and see what I receive. A freaking puzzle. What did I tell you last few times? I tell you, whatever I want, I get it. The world gravitates towards me, right? That's what I've been telling you. And see, again, I prove it yet again. 他们是不是前两部影片都有说世界是绕着我在转的？是不是又再次证明，又再次证明了？梦幻穿越电影梦游1000 pieces So this is 1000 pieces I'm excited 超开心的这超开心的1000 pieces 刚好是成人的智商可以玩的拼图 So 1000 pieces is about adult IQ level suitable for adult IQ level right as long as we don't misplace any pieces 只要不要丢掉任何一片就好了这个是什么 So 它是叫拼图解谜道具哦 Wow this isOh, this is so cool. So, 这是拼图解谜道具是适用年龄八岁以上。我应该八岁以上。So it's suitable for 8 years old and up. I think I am 8 years old and up. 然后材质纸类，产地台湾，厂商是好物迷，山中猴子创意形象有限公司 So the website is googlefans.com.tw 网站是 www.goodfans.com.tw 哈哈然后解谜时搭配手机版网页进行现用支援 Google Chrome 或 Safari 手机开启So there's a QR code for you to, it can assist you if you get stuck in the middle of a puzzle. I think, sorry. 好酷哦，还有那个资源版，没有看过。好啦。来看一下产品资讯吧。它有个 QR code 是给你支援你解谜的。产品名称平面拼图尺寸是75×50cm 公分适用年龄8岁以上材质纸类产地台湾厂商好物迷山中猴子创意有限行销有创意行销有限公司哈那它还有这么多这样的 They have so many different types of puzzles I'm pretty excited for my, 但是强烈非常兴奋，这个看起来很 attractive。我们来听听看喽。
亲爱的时尚高潮的缠边的铁粉，你们好啊！缠边今天要告诉你们一个好消息啊，我现在 YouTube 开启了会员制度了，不是，应该算是铁粉制度了。只要加入我的铁粉，你就可以有很多好处了，可以有我超私密的 Q&A 问与答的，可以爆料我场面所有黑历史的机会哦。然后还有一些只有铁粉才看得到的影片哦。Big announcement, I am opening up to membership on my YouTube channel now. And if you join my membership, you will get exclusive videos to membership only videos, and you will get to dig out all the skeletons in my closet, because you will have a chance to have a Q&A exclusive session with me. So join our membership today. 赶快加入时尚高潮缠边铁粉 YouTube 铁粉系列哦，拜拜。
哇哦，好酷哦，它里面有好多卡哦。 There's a lot of cards, postcard looking stuff in it. 哦，好棒哦。 So, I think cause 因为前面在开飞箱的时候，我说奇怪，他没有给我一个完整的图让我去拼凑的时候，I was so confused when I was doing the open box, this box, because there is no completed image for me to reference to. So I think it's this. 应该就是这个吧。I think you won't be able to know which completed image you get until you open the box. 是不是一定要开了箱才知道你的 How to play 马克和丽莎，我的好像是马克和丽莎。所以他是先看故事，然后接下故事的任务，然后拼出与外盒不同的后续剧情图面。 Whoa, this is so creative. So this is how this works. So you need to read the story first and accept the mission it gives you, and then it'll give you the complete image you're supposed to piece out. Cool. 看一下我的好像是马克。 I think mine is this one, Mark, because I remember Mark. 马克和丽 The story is 马克和丽莎。所以故事情节是这样子的，马克和丽莎这对充满好奇心 和想象力的兄妹陶醉于电影的奇幻世界，每每节省零用钱踏入电影院就能获得无限想象。今天是马克的12岁生日，他许下能够穿越电影的梦想。吃完生日蛋糕之后，马克和丽莎再次来到电影院，墙外的电影海报变得格外诱人，仿佛邀请着他们踏入其中。正当他们专心在欣赏海报，突然一位风采非凡、自称是魔术师的绅士出现在他们面前。How to play? So the story is two siblings, Mark and Lisa.They like movie theaters, and they save up pocket money to go to watch movies in the theaters. And today is Mark's 12-year-old birthday, and he made a wish to be able to go into an actual movie. After eating his birthday cake, Mark and Lisa went to the movie theaters, and suddenly the movie posters are more attractive, as if it's inviting them to go into the poster.
And just when they were looking at the poster, a magician appeared in front of them. So that's the story. Supposed to scan the QR code with my cell phone. This is my mom's cell phone because I only have one cell phone. I don't know why nowadays people all have more than one cell phone. This is how it looks like. I just scanned the QR code. So, 前面刚刚扫了他的 QR code， 然后这个。 他说要用手机嘛，那前面只有一只手机一直在录，所以这只是陈妈的手机，这个是他的，然后呢，我看一下 ，skip， 然后这个是这样子，新互动解谜小说，城市解谜旅行，新故事解谜拼图，我的应该是这个拼图谜这个，来试试看 ，I think it's this one。 实境解谜，结合拼图，拼图有了故事，乐趣就此倍增。拼下与外壳不同的图案，运用图中变化破关，享受与拼图与解谜的乐趣。So the completed image would be different because you're supposed to go with the storyline. So 这个我们就进入了 ，Let's press enter。 So it takes me to their Instagram. Takes me to their Instagram. I'm a little bit confused, 有点 confused. 是错了吗？ Oh, Well, confused. I think I'm going to get in touch the company and ask them how I'm supposed to. I'm being confused. NG, 我要去问一下厂商这到底要怎么解谜。So yeah. Bad, bad, bad. Bloopers. So I tried the QR code again and I think it's supposed to... I scroll down and I see this, which I didn't see earlier. So let's try this.刚发现了一个，我可能按错了，来看一下后面。他写说有任何心愿吗？我都可以帮你实现哦。夜幕低垂，神奇的事正发生，神秘魔术师突然现身。So this is the story. The magician appeared. Story 故事，梦想进入电影世界的。马克许下愿望，魔术师弹了下手指，白光乍现，马克真的穿越到了电影《好高墙》的世界。So this is the story. It's the same story that I just told you. So it says Mark made a wish to go into an actual movie, and then a magician appeared and snapped his fingers, and then a white light appeared, and Mark went into a real movie theater poster.好好享受电影吧，不过如果无法帮电影的海报主角完成任务的话，就无法回到现实世界哦。And the magician told Mark, enjoy the movie, but if you can't help the main characters complete the mission, you won't be able to go back to real life. And 接受任务前往挑战 so there's a button to accept the mission.So I just found this other thing. It says, because I'm still trying to figure out how to play this. 因为旁边还在摸索怎么去玩这个。这里上面写外盒泥面图解谜时可以使用。So I guess this is a guide for me to.Figure this thing out. Oh, is it here? I think it's gonna be one of these. 应该是这里的其中一个。若非必要请勿开启 It says do not open it unless it's the last resort. I think I'm pretty much at the last resort. So should we open it? 我觉得已经开始非必要，因为才旁边的头脑实在是不够聪明。那我们就来看一下，不好意思 Because I defective brains.看一下这两个有什么不一样呢 Let me see if there's Oh, so I guess this is the completed images, and this is the starting image. 所以这应该是开始的图片，这应该是拼凑之后的图片。So I'm gonna dive into this. I need my own space. Bye. 我需要自己的空间。拜拜。
亲爱的时尚高潮的缠边的铁粉，你们好啊！缠边今天要告诉你们一个好消息啊！我现在 YouTube 开启了。会员制度了，不是，应该算是铁粉制度了。只要加入我的铁粉，你就可以有很多好处，可以有我超私密的 Q&A 问与答的，可以爆料我场面所有黑历史的机会哦。然后还有一些只有铁粉才看得到的影片哦。Big announcement, I am opening up to membership on my YouTube channel now. And if you join my membership, you will get exclusive videos to membership only videos, and you will get to dig out all the skeletons in my closet, because you will have a chance to have a Q&A exclusive session with me. So join our membership today. 赶快加入时尚高潮缠边铁粉 YouTube 铁粉系列哦，拜拜。
So guys, it's a new day and the funniest shit happened yesterday. Remember, I was stuck figuring out how to solve the puzzle. 今天又是新的一天了，那记得昨天缠边怎么想都被卡住被卡关吗？然后因为这个是它这个上面是若非必要请勿开启嘛， so this one has a warning because this is the final image that you're supposed to piece out. It says this is for the last resort only. If you absolutely can't solve it, then that's when you can finally open this sheet, right? Because the final image is inside. 那因为昨天场边就因为不想要拖欠稿欠太久，所以那你们也知道嘛，那个一千片的拼图不可能一两天就拼得完，至少要几周甚至几个月。And as you all know, a puzzle with 1,000 pieces requires at least weeks or even months to complete, right? But I didn't want to stall for too long and fail to meet the deadline of this review.So I cheated and I opened it first. I looked at it first. 所以就是因为不想要欠拖稿拖太久，然后所以缠边就当然是先作弊，先看一下他最后的完成的图会是怎样。结果我的图是这样 ，and this is what my answer sheet looked like. 然后我就怎么想都想不透。我说这没有上面没有说哪一个是我的，因为它总共有14个 poster。它总共有14张海报，1 2 3 4 5 6 7 8 9 10 11 12 13 14 So because in total this image has 14 posters on it. 1 2 3 4 5 6 7 8 9 10 11 12 13 14 Right, so I couldn't figure out which one is mine.So I browsed their website for hours and hours, and I clicked on every single page that is clickable. So 我就上了那个好物迷的拼图迷的网站，然后，那我把所有的分页都逛了好几个小时，那我终于放弃，我就只好问厂商，我说你是。少给了我那个解谜的那个图啊，他说就应该在那个，我说 然后我就照给他看，我说是这个吗？我说但是这个，但是上面没有写说哪一个是才是我的拼图啊。然后你知道厂商跟我讲什么？厂商说这个就是完成后的图片本人。And it turns out, so I gave up and I asked them, I think you didn't give me the final image for this puzzle. And they told me to open this. I said I did, but I can't figure out which one is mine. And it turns out this is the final image I'm supposed to piece out.So this is it, including all this thing. 所以这个就是解谜图本人超，所以我就是想太多 ，so I was overthinking. So, and after yesterday's incident, I decided, because my mom backed out, I decided I need to seriously complete this puzzle because I'm questioning my intelligence now, and I need to.Passively work it. 所以经过昨天的愚蠢事件之后呢，长面决定我要认真的好好把这个拼图拼出来了，因为我觉得我的头脑可能已经慢慢在退化，我需要被动式的去活化它。那等我拼好的时候，如果刚好拼好的时候有闲的话，我可能就再拍一部 YouTube 影片，就是到时候真的拼出来，就请各位多多可以多多在留言区里面称赞我说，哇，好厉害哦！没有拼过，我都没有拼过这么那个一千片的拼图哎啊！怎么中风之后还能拼得出这么难的拼图嘞？巴拉之类的。So if I'm free by the time I complete this puzzle, maybe I'll post another YouTube video gloating about it. And when I do, please feel free to compliment me. You can say, oh, you're so smart. I can't believe a stroke survivor can piece out 1,000-piece puzzle. Blah, blah, blah. Okay, I'll see you. Anyways. 为什么每次只要是好一点的东西被传遍一开箱评测就变成一个超蠢的笑话呢 ？Why every single good product that I review becomes an idiotic joke? Remember the patented facial mousse cleanser last time? 记得上次专利的那个泡泡洗颜慕斯也是。好啦，这个是。希望听完这个之后，我的智商会好一点。Hopefully, by the time I finish this puzzle, I will grow some intelligence.
亲爱的时尚高潮的长边的铁粉，你们好啊！长边今天要告诉你们一个好消息啊！我现在 YouTube 开启了会员制度了，不是，应该算是铁粉制度了。只要加入我的铁粉。你就可以有很多好处，可以有我超私密的 Q&A 问与答的，可以爆料我场面所有黑历史的机会哦。然后还有一些只有铁粉才看得到的影片哦。Big announcement, I am opening up to membership on my YouTube channel now. And if you join my membership, you will get exclusive videos to membership only videos, and you will get to dig out all the skeletons in my closet because you will have the chance to have a Q&A exclusive session with me. So join our membership today. 就赶快加入时尚高潮传遍铁粉 YouTube 铁粉系列哦，拜拜。
For the full review,
please click on the link in the description box below. 完整评价请看以下链接哦。And again, you're welcome. 还有不客气哦。Collaborations, or if you want to join our next event, make sure to subscribe and hit the bell and share. You can also add me online at TinkeyBellezza, TinkeyBellezza.Make sure the T is capital and send us a message first so we don't miss you. You can also add us on LINE by our QR code.
记得按订阅、按赞、分享哦，铃铛要开启。